I'm on my new camera vlogging.
There's Hannah.
I'm about to go to the little big reveal for my sorority, and so I'm super excited. My girl like has been leaving me gifts all week at my door. Like, I don't know who it is, but I kind of know who it is. And anyway, my nose looks so shiny. But anyway, she told me today to like wear like bright colors because the shirt's black, so like bright accessories. So I'm wearing these earrings, this, and then just a jean skirt, my Tory Burch sandals. So anyway, yeah, I'm really excited. I'm gonna take you guys along with me to the big little reveal. Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah, so I really don't know what to expect. A lot of people have said this is like their favorite day, like as far as like sorority experiences go. So I'm like really excited. Like I said, I kind of think I know who my big is just because we both kind of said we wanted each other. She's been leaving me gifts, like I said, all week. Like I'll walk into my dorm and there'll be like a gift sack on my bed, like with candy and stuff and balloons. So I'll show you guys all that later. So anyway, and like each different big has like a theme for their little, and so I guess mine's is like colorful, like fun. I don't really know. She just said the shirt was black and to just like wear bright colored fun accessories. Yeah, I got out of class, went and ate and got ready really quick. So I just like touched up my makeup, put on some eyelashes. Now we're headed to Greek Circle, and it's like so windy here. I don't know what the deal is, and there are literally so many birds flying everywhere on this campus. My nose is too bright. So we're at our big little thing. I'm still trying to get used to this camera. Still super windy. You're right there.
Yeah. Oh, it shows you.
My Canadian friend.
I'm from Canadian, not Canada.
No, she really is from Canada.
Yeah. I want to be in it.
This is also my friend Riley. She lives right across the door.
Homemates.
When you're not as tall as your friend.
I don't know how to use this camera.
Yeah, camera.
Oh my God, there's mine! So these are the shirts we got, and me, tell them your name.
Lauren.
Lauren, I'm making a vlog. Me and Lauren think we're the same family, but they say Kodak, and on the back it says Kodak, like all, in all colors, so anyway.
Really excited. I told her I think I know who mine is.
I think so too.
We think we're the same family.
Family. I have like a really hard time knotting this because the shirt's like super big, but it's so cute. It's my friend Madeline.
Hello.
Hey girl, say hey to the YouTube channel.
Hello YouTube.
That camo. You got going. Show off your shirt.
I'm really comfy.
Love it, love it.
Cold front's blowing in tomorrow. And it's supposed to be like 58 the high. We're waiting to take pictures.
At the,
that's your grand big.
Yeah, this is my grand big.
That's me.
We're still taking pictures.
But you know what? Your tub's a lot bigger because that means you have more presents than everyone else. It's not as cute, but you got more presents.
This one right here has more gifts for me. She's like Santa Claus. Oh my.
Oh yes. Got it all.
No.
You got all t-shirt galore, all hats, jerseys, stickers, shorts, a flag, and all. You are loved, little one.
I feel so loved by my pig. This is too much. She's already sent me so much stuff. So anyways, love her. Best pig.